Welcome to the Great Exodus series. God's plan of rescue for his children. Let my people go. The path to Mount Zion. My name is Michael. I'm the founder of Triple Grace and the Righteous Path Movement Foundation. And I'm here to guide you onto the path to the Holy Mountain. And at the Holy Mountain, we, as a multitude clothed in white, will be raptured into paradise. And we will be with the Father and Jesus Christ forever and ever. Now, our topic today is benefactors. What is a benefactor? A benefactor is somebody who is doing a righteous deed, either for a cause or a person, who is helping other people in need, who is lifting up the needy, looking for the Lazarus at the gate, who is there for the nameless and faceless, who has love and compassion in his heart. That is a benefactor. So are you a benefactor of the heavenly kingdom? Are you a person that promotes not only the teaching, but also bring forth the love of the Father to the nations? Are you a true benefactor of the Holy Father? And with the Holy Father, I do not mean the Pope, but the Holy Father in heaven, our Father Yahweh. So then come out of the world and come out of Babylon and join us in our great exodus towards the Holy Mountain, the mountain not carved by human hands, that Jesus is creating, the rock that will smash the statue in Daniel's vision. Be a benefactor. Come forth now and help the spreading of the messages to the nations. Be a benefactor to support our videos, to support our move to Cambodia and the mission to Cambodia, to go into the enemy territory and to rescue the pearls from the dragon lairs, to take the snake by the head and to bring them back to the Father. This is your purpose and your destiny. And this is also the destiny and the purpose that the Father has given for all of us, to win souls, to gather the great harvest, to bring it into his barn, so that the people will see his love flourishing in the nations. For that purpose, we establish societies of the rose, assemblies of love and righteousness. But to do so, we need your help. You can become an elder, a state or national leader for Triple Grace in your nation, no matter where your nation is, no matter on which continent it is. You are all called forth to be part of that movement, of that great exodus, to come out of the world and out of Babylon. I put a link in the first pinned comment. Please follow that link and see how you can help, how you can support, how you can become a benefactor. We also have a point there where you can become a saint of the Most High. With this one, you promote the messages the most, because it will allow us to go far, to reach far places, and to reach people who have never heard the name of the Father, never heard the name of Jesus Christ. So please, assist us in all of our ways and guide us. With your financial help, you will guide us with your financial help to the nations. You will help us. You will allow us to go forth. You will allow us to receive the benefits that the Father has for us, because he will use you as a benefactor to bring this ministry forth. It is a full-time ministry and we rely on your help. Please come forth this month. Help us to bring forth the messages. Let us not stay on one place, but go into the nation, to all towns, that they can all see the light, that they can all receive the love of the Father. Please watch all of our videos, not only the daily prophetic words and not only the great exodus series, but also the new journey to paradise and all the others that we have, so that you can see what we do and how we are bringing you towards the Holy Mountain in love, unity and support on the new altar, but modeled on the old, on the Book of Acts, the assemblies of the first Christians that came together in love, unity, and support. and that walked very far away and did a lot of miracles for the Father. And you can do the same. Just join us. Also become a member of the website Triple Grace. It's www.triple-grace.com. Become a member there. Sign up. Use all the resources for free. But they also help us become a benefactor. And if you yourself cannot become a benefactor, then you maybe know people who are doing such things, who are giving to charity. And we can use them and bring them in as sponsors. They don't even have to join us, but they can be sponsors of our move. We need your help. I'm calling you forth in the love of the Father, with the love of the Father, and in his name, and in the name of Jesus Christ, to come and support us. Thank you that have listened to this word. May God bless you and your family abundantly. And I will see you again tomorrow for the next topic. And I hope you will be a benefactor, and a huge benefactor, and that you become a saint of the Most High. Thank you. I love you all so dearly. May God bless you abundantly. And please watch all of our videos, share, subscribe, like, so that we get more and more visitors and more people to see and hear our messages. I will see you again tomorrow. Maranatha.